flip the lid over, and reseal it. So you can use this file 2 or 3 more times.
We actually did this to some of our employees, and we got 5 people done with it. With one file.
This tab is very, very thin layer. And this tab is a very thin layer on your skin, but you want to leave it about 10 or 15% damp on the skin. Do not rub it all the way in, because the product works as it's drying, so you want it to allow it to do
this. Okay, I'm going to start a timer. That's good. Oh, has it already happened? Did it happen instantly that fast? Okay.
This fanning is not necessary, this just speeds it up a little bit. But it's not necessary at all.
So now, while you're fanning that, let's say for women, can you apply it below makeup or above makeup? What do you do?
Yes, you can. You can use instantly agents before or after your makeup. First of all, you want to do all your preventative maintenance and all the good stuff first.